The F-117 Nighthawk may often get called a stealth fighter, but it wasn't a fighter at all. This aircraft had no onboard radar, and although some pilots have claimed that it could carry Sidewinder missiles, it never did operationally. The F-117 was really a ground attack platform that they gave that F fighter prefix to specifically to draw in the most capable pilots for this highly secretive new stealth program. The F-117 may not have been a fighter, but it did lead to the F-22 Raptor, which was the world's first actual stealth fighter.